Hey, good afternoon, YouTube. Working on my window heater again. I just get that centered, and then I trace the inner diameter of the fan there, and also drill the screw holes. Then what I do is use a hole saw to drill a hole all the way through the plastic and the metal grill. And then I'll show you what I did over here. Yeah, so this is my air inlet. And what I did, I had a 3¼-inch hole saw, so I cut that hole all the way through. And then the fan itself is a larger diameter. I wanted to get some of the air behind the metal grill and some of the air in front of it, so starts out getting mixed. Cardboard would represent the glass, and it'll be spaced up about a half inch off the glass, so this way some of the air can get behind the grill, some gets in front of it, and then the grill itself is perforated, if you can see that. I used my Craftsman cordless trim saw, put in a 5½-inch blade that was designed for metal cutting. That worked really good. It didn't distort the edge very much at all. Made a nice clean cut. So I just trimmed off the sharp edges, and then be sure to hit them with a file. I need to cut this hole, and then I shouldn't have put the tape on here. I've got to peel the tape off so I can blow off out the sawdust. So I'll be gluing the metal mesh to the back side of the neoprene foam tape. This is a pretty rigid foam, and it's adhesive on one side, so that's stuck to the plastic. I'll have to run a bead of adhesive on the unglued side to glue the metal down. But before I do that, I need to paint this back side flat black, and then I'll apply a half-inch foam weather strip to the underside of the metal. Unglued side will be towards the glass, so that'll create my little air passage. And I need to blow the sawdust, plastic shavings and whatnot off of the surface, and then also out of the internal air passages. And I was digging out my air compressor. You know, you got to drag the hose out, and I was thinking, boy, if I had a cordless thing that blew air. So I've got my Craftsman C3 portable leaf blower, and it works perfect. So no need to drag out the air compressor and fill up the tank with air, and one quick shot with the leaf blower and it's done. All the holes were drilled with a cordless drill for the hole saw and all the drill holes. I used the Craftsman cordless jigsaw that cut the bigger holes in the plastic with a fine blade. Did a good job there. And then I used the Craftsman cordless trim saw to cut the sheet metal, and also, as I showed earlier, I cut the plastic with that. So this is almost a totally green project. All the fabrication energy was done with solar power charging the cordless power tools, and then the fans are going to be run off of a solar panel, and then the heat, of course, comes from the sun too. So aside from the raw materials, it's all green. So I'll show you when I get everything put together here.